I will tell you, I learned besides Rabash only one thing. In spirituality, you are in a sense and the sense. In corporeality, you're not allowed to be in a sense and the sense. You're not allowed. You took something upon yourself, it's a law, and you should not cross it. You're down in corporeality, you have to observe. You have to do it. That's it. Only one who's coerced is disqualified and is allowed to not do it. Now decide.